All right, back again. On to the next mission. Mission 10. Two lights will open the sealed door and guide the hunter to the deep underground. Guidepost for the hunters, Chapter 9, Clause 3.
Tighten up the bridges.
Not yet. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna go around, get all the orbies that are scattered, and then I'll do the secret mission. I'll also fight these things. The sword swiftly, bring light to the door. Why'd you say that?
I think you gotta mic that up.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Secret room level 13. Oh boy. Oh! Ooh. You okay, Dad? You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to know. Okay. Run, Dante. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I hate when it does that. Come on, Dante. Seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I gotta be fast, but it's like the enemies that just keep spawning kinda ruin it. There we go. Good. Open sesame. Oh, but wait. And I'm poisoned. Big giant moth. Oh. Okay, that's one. Do it. Cool. Really? I went right into that one. Is that it for the green Orbeez that are here? If so, then I can just focus on killing these guys. Hey. And there we go. Waha! All right, next mission. Mission 11. He wields a spear and is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is the one who brings misfortune. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 9, Clause 6. Secret room, level 14. Ooh. Abyss goat! I'm gonna be honest, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick, so I'll be right back. All right, back in the bathroom break. Oh my gosh! All right, unmuted. What the heck was that? Actually, I'm going to end this recording here and start another.